Vsauce. Michael here with a new episode of Up All Night. Vsauce. Michael here today with a new episode of Up All Night, a show where I cover cool, geeky, trick things. For instance, we all know Yahoo.com, but do you know what happens when you click on the dot in the exclamation point after Yahoo? Next, let's talk video. VLC is a free media player that lets you do some cool things. Open up VLC, go to Preferences, Video, select All, click on Video, Output Modules, and choose Color ASCII Art Video Output. Now, my episode of Bill Nye is made out of text. I can also make my wallpaper, my desktop wallpaper, animated and move. Go to Preferences, Video, All, and under an Output Module, you'll find Use as Desktop Background. Ta-da, now I can work right on top of Bill. For my final trick, let's download some YouTube videos. Just copy a YouTube URL and open it as Network. Then go to Window, Media Information, and boom, that is its secret location. Depending on your browser, it will either take you to a full screen version that you can download or immediately start downloading the video at full quality. Google can be a lot like old school Napster. Use code number 1 in this video's description to search for downloadable audio files. Just put the keyword you want between the double quotes, and sweet, look what I found. Not big enough? Well, try AdMir7656 recommendation of Epic Google. It just keeps growing and growing and growing until you search. You can also try Weenie Google. It shrinks and shrinks so fast. Mac users, did you know that the application icon for TextEdit has a message on it that you can read if you zoom in enough? And Windows users, paste code number 2 into Notepad, save it as a .bat file, open it, and play tic-tac-toe. If you have not yet seen every episode of Up All Night, make today the day you do it. You can click any of these to watch previous episodes to learn stuff like how to reveal passwords and a couple, well, way more than a couple cool pranks. Subscribe to Vsauce for more and get excited for Saturday when we're gonna have brand new lean back. And as always, thanks for watching.